To boost your newsletter signups, pop-ups are a good way to go. Now you can easily display your form within a pop-up using WP Fluent Forms. To find the form ID, go to the All Forms tab from Fluent Forms. Now copy this short code and paste it on your page / post where you want to show it. To show pop-up forms, you will need a different short code than usual. Fluent Form _ modal form _ ID. You can customize the pop-up too. To change the button text, just add the btn _ text = click here into your pop-up short code. You can also change the background color. To do that, add bg _ color = green inside the short code. You can also style your buttons using custom CSS. All you have to do is use CSS _ class as the key for assigning classes into buttons. Equals my class. My class assign, these will add the CSS class into your button so you can style it in the way you like. You can also use pop-up builders like pop-up maker or Elementor pop-up. Just add the Fluent Forms short code inside the pop-up builder. Do you like how your form looks now? Tell us about your experience in the comments below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.